Panama Papers, Paradise Papers, and the WikiLeaks cables. These were all big international companies.
Thank you. Thank you. believe that for it to happen, I would have to be of a particular mode of thinking, which I'm not. I'm of the frame of mind that it won't happen, and therefore it doesn't.
Because you said that you want children. Who would you want to be their mother?
I don't know. Me, perhaps. I don't know. That's something that I have no answer for. Sometimes I sit down and I quite like the idea. I must admit that other times I stand up and I despise the idea. But I suppose everybody feels that their own children could almost be models of themselves and therefore be completely acceptable. But when we gaze at other children, we were quite frightened, I should imagine. I do like the idea, but I realise that now over the years I've become uncommonly selfish.
There are, in some of your songs, lyrics that pertain to heterosexual rejection and homosexual isolation. That was quoted in this week's Rolling Stone.
Yeah.
Is that the way you feel? Isolated?
I do, yes, but it's an isolation that is sounds laughable, but almost genderless, because I don't have any. I don't speak from a very strict heterosexist angle. I do see. I cannot segregate the sexes. I cannot see women over there and men over there, and this large chasm between the two.
Where do you place yourself?
In the middle, somewhere, straddling, I'm afraid. But I feel that this way, that in popular music, at least by now, there should be a voice which kind of speaks for everybody, but doesn't say things in a way that is so neutral that it is absolutely non-sexual. I do like to speak for both the sexes, because I feel that the difference between them is incredibly slim.
But you once said that being a sex symbol was the best thing to be.
But that was at a time when I thought that it could possibly never happen.
Thank you. have done what we have done. Thank you. Getting all the nice people speaking and the baby and everything.